My name is Christina Riehl, and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Ecology and Evolutionary Biology at Princeton. And my research focuses on animal behavior and behavioral ecology. My main study system is the greater Ani. They're a bird that breeds cooperatively. So unlike most birds where a male and a female build a nest and share parental care of their nestlings, Anis breed in groups where several pairs build one nest together, and all of the individuals in the group reproduce. The females lay their eggs in the nest more or less synchronously, and they share parental care of the mixed clutch of young. But the females also compete with each other. And the way they do this is before each female lays her own first egg, if she goes to the nest and she hasn't laid yet and sees an egg in the nest that another female in the group has laid, she'll push that egg out of the nest. I was able to film this behavior for the first time 2 years ago, and we had been trying actually for a couple of years to get this behavior on film. And when I saw it for the first time, it was really a special moment for me because it was a behavior I had studied for years. I knew that this egg ejection happened, and I knew it was an important fitness cost to females in the group, but I didn't know what it looked like or how they did it. Anis are very unusual among cooperatively breeding birds because the adults that form these reproductive groups together are not genetically related to one another. They're not family members. In most cooperatively breeding birds, one of the benefits of cooperation is through kin selection, that you help pass on your genes by helping relatives that also carry your identical gene copies because you had a parent or an uncle or another relative in common. And Anis don't have those kin selected or indirect fitness benefits. There are very strong direct benefits to breeding in groups. So what I found in my PhD work was that the probability that a group will escape predation and successfully fledge young is related to group size. So the larger the group you're in, the more likely you are to fledge young successfully from the nest. Predation is very high in tropical birds in general, and in Panama, about 70% of Ani nests are predated, mostly by snakes. I got interested in biology solely through birds. I've always loved birds, and when I was about 11 or 12, I was an avid bird watcher, and I still am. So the thing I wanted to do more than anything was just go outside with binoculars and identify all the bird species I could see, and I still love doing that. I think one of the things that's most special about Princeton is the independence it affords its researchers and the amount of interaction between researchers and graduate students and colleagues. It's a kind of place where you can work with undergraduates and help them design their senior thesis projects on a topic that interests them. Graduate students have a lot of independence. They're not constrained by working on their advisor's grants, for example. So I think it's a place where the community and the resources make a lot of exciting research possible.